I did a song about, I don't know, when I was a baby. And you gotta lean on your knee like this, like a fool. It's a very tender love song. It's a ballad, and you get up into a girl's face, you know, very close, and you say, "Yeah!" And it blows her hair straight back, you know. You ain't nothing but a hound dog crying all the time.
You have made my life a wreck,
not complete.
And I love you so.
You can give me another if you want to, honey. They're friends of yours? That's the biggest, what is it? What is it? Oh, yeah. That's good. Okay.
Come on, baby, let's go home.
They put your big old... Stay back here and sing, you know. I told the colonel to stay off the stage. That's beautiful. Thank you very much.
There's a whole lot of girls looking for a good man like you.
We're on.
Wait a minute. Shit, I'm just starting to get my cock going.
But we've yet to taste the icing on the cake that we've been getting up your ass.
A mean, vicious, great razor toting woman. Lord have mercy. Oh.
Oh yeah, did the launch chair go off?
Yeah, was, you could see that. You could see it
I
in the sky when it disconnected up there. Gigi and him saw the explosion. I didn't know it.
I had launch
because it just launched right over here.
I had launch.
I was buried in a beaver.
How was your launch?
No, they don't have sound working, man. Just picture it.
Watch out, Elvis. There's a mic up there.
You sneaky.
That's why I want to say no.
You ain't. You ain't, you ain't, you ain't, you ain't. You just think you are. Somebody's written something dirty on the floor. Same to you, fella. You ain't. And there goes the throat.
Take off time, we'll be at 8:15.
Yeah, girl, I was with last night.
The dog?
Oh, man. She gave great head.
Hey, Joe, that chick last night gave greatest head I had.
Go down a trap. I can't walk out. Because I love too much. Where you going? Don't you know? Go down a trap.
Talk about it.
And walk out because I
some of y'all never done south too much.
God, before you come to me, you come at me, so I bet you be talking to me, trying to rock me up a creek, said you can marry, settle down if I say I'm talking to me, trying to rock me up. Tried, you can pay me next week. Too much money. My little beach shack, what you think I am? What you think I am, dumpty dumpty? Oh, okay.
Why do you think you've outlasted every other entertainer from the 50s and, for that matter, the 60s as well?
I take vitamin E.
I hear from a lot of people in the press corps that you really are a shy, humble, wonderful human being. Would you agree with that?
Oh, I don't know what makes them think that. You know, there's a gold belt and the... No. No, that's it.
I reminded of the Ed Sullivan show today.
So am I. That's why I'm sitting down.